Wow. I said there was like a tissue scanner nearby. No, 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 no. Okay, let's track that. What does that do? Give me a new weapon or something? Like, I remember seeing a tissue scanner at one point. Here it is. This has got to be it. No? Where is it? Oh, right here? A long ways out. I still haven't saved. Go save in here. Jeez, come on. Wow. Alright, so there's a way to save here. I know there is. And to sell. We'll do that before we finish this side quest. 2 grand, that's it. Okay, I don't care. I just don't care. Right. Let's get this thing done already. Sheesh. Is it in here, please? How far do I have to go for this stupid side mission? I gotta go down. I know I saw it at one point, I just don't know where. Holy cow. Oh, here it is. Jeez.
Beginning DNA analysis. Match found for Brand Harris, mining contractor, Aegis 7, registered physician, Dr. Charles Mercer. Warning, severe DNA abnormalities found. Rig tracking is available to trace possible contagion. Authorize.
Harris, what did Mercer do to you? Authorize.
Syncing logs and points of interest to rig locator. Thank you for your commitment to public health.
I didn't do anything. I don't care about that. Alright, back to the main mission. That was pointless. Oh, I gotta go all the way back. Watch. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh my god, I've got no ammo. Oh. Please tell me there's a tram close by. I don't have to go through this whole long journey again. I suppose. No. Don't have the ammo for it. Get the hell out of here.
Flight deck tram control.
Really? I had like no ammo. How was I supposed to pull that off? So bad.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Everything's empty. I like that sound. Maybe I should buy some ammo. Okay, I've got the cash for it, so... we'll get a couple of these. And one of these. These keep me functional for a little bit. I'll get more of those. I'm broke always in this game. So bad. Okay, that's all I got. No, we're good. I just wanna know where to go. Been here. Oh, that's unlocked now. Okay. Been a while. Backtracking again.
Isaac, if you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Great.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical. He said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now the sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving and food yield has created a surplus. And I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. It's ridiculous. I'm lodging a complaint.
They knew what was going on.
Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
Okay, so we've unlocked this area. Good.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
A little bit more ammo, not much. Bathroom's always got goodies in them, apparently. Nice, not disappointed. What did I get? I got some ammo for something. This thing. We'll hold off for now. Nice. Good too. All right, actually starting to gear up again. Goodness. Like to save. What the hell was that? Moving along. This looks clean. There's not been any problems here. What the hell? What was the point? I mean, it's not what sprinklers would sound like, so... Gratuitous attempt at a jump scare.
Report in loop. This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew.
But it's still here. Oh, all that dead. Stuff.
That monster! Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow.
What monster?
Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Okay. Create the enzyme. There's a save.
Liquid nitrogen supply depleted.
No idea what we're walking into, but they got a save right in the middle of the room. You know this is going to be some slow running chaos. Let's look around the room real quick.
Nitrogen supply depleted.
Oh, okay.
Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis.
Okay.
Enzyme synthesis doors. Complete. Caution, do not ingest.
We kind of have to, though, don't we? Oh, lockers. And a store?
Synthesis complete. Please retrieve enzyme from workstation.
In a moment. I might need to stock up here. See how I'm sitting.
Synthesis complete. Please retrieve enzyme from workstation.
I think I'm gonna be good for now. A little low on the pulse rifle.
I've actually got stuff. Complete. Please retrieve enzyme from me.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
I don't think we want to know what that is. Okay, so now I can save, I guess. All that's done. See what we're getting into.
Go back!
into food storage. Even if there was, the Leviathan would devour it.
You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team, it's destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How?
Let us through. What are we doing?
We need to inject it into the Leviathan.
Oof.
You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay, so if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart.
Okay, that works.
Bind the... Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we bent the bastard into space.
Yeah, then it's not dead. It's gonna happen again. Well, I'm saving after all that. I don't want to have to go through that again. Find the Weezers. What the hell? What's all this? Okay, money. A weapon upgrade. Nice. What is that? I just assume this is bad for me. Don't really know for sure. Oh, bench. Said I had a weapon upgrade. Nice. Very nice. Oh, okay. Excellent. What is this? I don't really care about that, but I want the hit points to increase. His health is such a problem. Okay, Ripper has been upgraded. It does a lot of damage, goodness. The Ripper's good. The close encounters. Don't have clearance of that. Oh, there's a door there. Get it, whatever it was. Okay. They're trying to find the Weezers. Dang it. I'm almost out of that already. Get on the head. Big room. All right, good. Is there anything else in here to get? Yikes! Where's this gonna come from? Oh crap. My God. Let me have them all there. Come on. Come on! Ridiculous! There's a lot! Or the whatever the hell this rifle is, I don't even remember. Good lord.
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and
that's not the artifact,
right?
Huh?
Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage! It's alive! Alive.
So it's not the artifact. What's up there? There's an elevator. What is this?
Clearance confirmed.
Force gun? That was a force gun. I see a use for that, to be honest.
Clearance confirmed.
Oh crap. goodness, I hate those things. And we're back out here. All right. Still don't know what the elevator's for. I think we'll find out soon. Be my guess. Seedling room, huh? That, huh? Just the one? Don't need the money. The money is not enough. Ammo and health. Please. That is just gross. I thought there was another. Okay, no. Weezer 2. I think they can't open doors. That's very helpful, actually. Just went into the vent. Whoa, what the hell? Where'd you come from? Wait, into the vents? Oh, come on out, where are you? Oh crap. Money, I don't need the money. Come on.
I never asked your name.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I have. But I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah. Like my mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Clearly. All right, come on, Weezer 2. I think that our suit just knows the exact location of, like, individual sufferers. That's funny. And I'm out of ammo with that one. Great. Oh, flamethrower's getting there, though. Do I have anything else that's up on ammo? That's the question. Oh, yeah. What is this? This is my... Oh, the contact beam. Okay. We'll use this one for now. Gosh. We never have enough ammo.
Toxic hazard detected.
Alright, so they're gonna be coming for me, clearly. I can see it in there. How do I get in there, though? Nice. That was a big one. Alright, now we gotta fight, right? Yep. How do I hear birds and stuff? Now we're going down to two? Why? Why did we skip it in the first place? Hmm. Probably come back to that. To power that up here in a moment. Oh, store. Anything to sell, maybe? I hope. Okay. Dang. Okay, I'm getting a little full here. We'll sell one of these. I'll sell the oxygen tank too, because I never use those. And I kind of need everything else. I can use one of those, I think. Oh no, I'm full up. I want to see how much money did I have. Ooh, got a lot. Okay. Not really concerned about those. It's a plasma cutter upgrade. Very tempted on that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get the plasma cutter upgrade. I like the damage on that thing. Like nothing to put in storage. I need all of it. Hopefully we find a bench soon. What the hell is that? Okay. That really wasn't much. Dead what it is. Nice. That was dumb. Are you serious? That's dumb. Come on, Weezer. Another save point, nice. Okay. I don't like the looks of this. I'm gonna save because it looks like I'm gonna have to run through a bunch of shit holding my breath. You know what, man? I don't want to waste anything on that. But I might need the ammo. And then we will swap you in. Just for money. Needed that. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Not good. Alright, so Weezer 3 down. To Weezer 4. How many of them are there?
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, There's so many spikes. Oh, come on. Can't even see, what's going on? Fucker. Alright, now I need health again. Yeah, that was my last one. Right. Now to Weezer 4. Oh, we can save again. Thankfully. Okay, gotta move on. Things again. Nice. Needed that. Replaced what I had. Isn't there another one though? I thought there was two. Perhaps I buy some ammo? Something to sell? Nope. Oh, yes. Okay, now... let's get three of those to be safe. Get... two of these. Alright, now I'm starting to actually have cash to spend. Took a while there. Okay. Need a bench. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Off of me. Really? God, I hate those things. There's one of my healths. Okay. Yikes, 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 yikes. Open the door, you fool! Oh my god, there's more of them. Goodness. Oh man, I'm almost out of saws. I need health. I need that big health. It dropped. There it is. Keeps me in the running. I'm gonna have to power up this door, I think. Yep. I had a feeling that was coming a while back. don't feel like fighting whatever is out there. Oh boy.
Toxic hazard detected.
Where?
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
No time.
Toxic hazard clear.
These things are creepy. I don't like them. Too many. What's that? Oxygen tank? Okay. These are starting to get a little low. Plasma or burst rifle thing I can use. Cutter thing over here. What is this? Oh, the line gun? Okay. Okay. Should be suited up now. Get through there. I don't know exactly how that works. I don't understand. Causes the whole thing to blow up.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh god. Oh my god.
Kendra?
It is him. Two thrones behind you. Here. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me and... sorry, Isaac.
Hallucinations.
Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid, right? That's not possible.
Correct. Okay, we've got an elevator. So where it wants us to go. And that means going down where I can hear a bunch of shit. Work a lot better, but you gotta have that stupid stasis stuff. Nice. That was way easier.
Quarantine lifted.
Okay. See if there's any lootables out here. Need to power that up somehow. Little crotch stomp there. I hear it. I hear it. Nice. Need that. What's that? Oh, it's just a light. Hopefully this is the last one. Coming for me? That was it? Just the one? Okay. We still got another Weezer to go! Goodness! How many are there? Oh boy. Dang. Possible ammo, I hope. Oh, there's the battery. Not sure what to do with it though. That's not what I need. Only five at a time. Right. Okay, now what? What?
Security card required.
Okay. That's not... the hell? So... where do I get the stupid key card then? This thing's broken. Since I need a key card. I don't have a key card. Stop telling me to go there. I miss it in here maybe? No. See that thing? It's in there. I don't know how to get in there. See if we can figure this out. How do we get? Aha! Maybe some of those things to blow up somewhere. See one. Is that it? I can't tell. I think I gotta come back. It's just not telling me to do this one yet. See any other lootables? There's a workbench. I've got time to do it. Dang. We'll hold that last one for a minute so I can get out of here. It's still breathable. Now I can go through there. It didn't tell me to go get the key card. Some health. I mean, that's health. Nice. Nice. Not looking so good. What else do I have? What is this? Flamethrower. I guess I'll just stick with what I got for now. We don't even need the elevator, right? Come back to this.
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay. Progress. Kind of done with the Weezers, but I guess I'm not done with the Weezers. Nothing to sell, huh? a lot of money. Let's get a couple more of those because I like them. We'll stick with that for now. Oh, and save it. Okay, now what? Are you telling me to go back now, you fools? Are you serious? You just told me to go this way, and now you want me to go back? What are you doing?
Entering zero gravity.
Says I gotta go up. That's not good. Oh. We got another one to do? How many are there? Goodness. Down here. Throw that one I couldn't get to before. The hell? And now it wants me to go up? Are you what? Make up your mind. Okay. Am I supposed to go out this way now? You told me this before. And then you had me come right back in. What's it doing? What's going on? I don't understand why my camera just went out of focus. Weird. All right, we're good. I fixed it. I don't know what's going on there. It was weird. Still wants me to go out this way. We'll see. Wow, okay. I guess I do need to go this way now. The hell? I didn't do it in time? Oh, I did. Sheesh. I didn't do it in time. Okay. Well, that didn't go well. At least I got the save in. Oh no, we're good, we're good, we're good. Go back, go back, go back. We're good. What the hell? That's not gonna be enough. What is this thing? I don't even know what this thing is. Hopefully it does a trick. Somehow I ended up with a lot more of those than I had when I started. Well, let's actually get through the door this time.
Just a repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is no kidding. To see you again.
Just thinking, if some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Exactly. Right, on we go. Another Weezer out there. Finally giving me decent amounts of money, at least. Okay, where is it?
Entering zero gravity.
Oh. That's not it. Okay. Holy cow. How do I get through that? I'm gonna turn that off somehow. Okay. What the hell? So I gotta get around that electricity somehow. Now. stasis, I bet. I bet it's stasis. Well, here's stuff. Coming from? Getting shot at from. Jeez. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, let's heal up. Goodness. Okay, I need to replace a couple of those because I'm clearly low on ammo. What is this? The flamethrower? Okay, I will definitely put that here. That's what we're gonna have to go with for now. Still don't understand this gravity weapon thing. Guess we'll find out. Yep, number 7. Interesting. Okay, so we gotta go down. Clearly. I'm gonna have to go through those stupid tubes. That's the deal. Yay, we got some blades. Nice. Okay, well.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Yikes. No, 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 no. I'm gonna get through all of these. Got that or not. I am hurting though. Wow. Yes, I did. Okay. Nice. Man. And they just troll you with the placement of these things. Oh, the placement of the monsters, I mean.
Warning.
Nice.
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
How many do I have? Okay. Doing okay. We're on the other side. What's in here? Nothing now. Oh, but I'm all out of the stasis stuff, huh? Alright, so now we have a path all the way across. So we're gonna have to come back this way anyway. This?
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear.
I think that's the way out of here, maybe. Oh boy.
Toxic hazard detected.
Okay, we still got more to go. Gotta be kidding me. So many. Weezer 8. Probably that, again, we're gonna have to go all the way back to that one I found and couldn't do anything with. Okay. We can take on one at a time. That isn't a problem. Yeah, see, now it wants me to go out here. Kind of wondered. Okay, so let's do this. And then we'll put you there. Goodness. How many of these do we have to go through? A little ridiculous. What the hell? Last one, come on. I think that was the one that we saw before. Finally.
Thank you. The Leviathan Typhon's metabolism is slowing.
Cross, something's up.
It must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
On my way. Okay. And backtrack again? There's a long ways to have to go. Come on. Boy. I'm gonna go all the way back now.
Entering zero
Why don't they have health recharge stations? Come on. I hear the music, I don't like that. Says this is intense, but I'm not seeing anything. Yay for backtracking and multi-saves. Silly. To sell. Maybe you find a bench. I haven't seen a bench in forever.
Entering zero gravity.
Why do you get all scared? I don't understand. What the hell is wrong with this thing? It wants me to go up now? No. Oh my god. Can I go here? Aha. What the hell? So I had to do that to get the doors working, I guess? I don't even know where I am. If it wasn't for this guidance system, this would be impossible. Yeesh. Back through here. This nonsense. Seriously, we just get there already. Like, half this gameplay time is just running from places. Oh, this is that door that was locked before. Gotcha. Sheesh. Okay, kill the Leviathan. Great.
Entering zero gravity.
Whoa, okay. Okay. Yikes. got him? Oh, shit. Okay, well. Great. Right. Okay, so let's see what we have here. It's the Ripper. This thing's definitely good for it. Line gun probably is too. So we will put that here, I guess. Flamethrower's really not doing anything. So that's what we'll use. This one did really good at the jump.
Entering zero gravity.
Down. Quick and easy. This thing's perfect for this fight. Jesus. Why is it not dying? Goodness. Crap. Really? Understand, I was hitting that thing like crazy. Then I gotta hit it after it shoots all that shit at me. My guess. I mean, I think I don't really know what else to do with this thing. Make sure everything's loaded up to the gills, though.
Entering zero gravity.
Is money? I don't need money. little stuff floating is like health and stuff, I think. Yep, that's what you do. Just keep doing that. Again?
No, it's expelling all its gas reserves. It must be closed. Isaac, finish it off.
Oh, geez. Stage three? Come on. That's even hitting it. He's about to die. Come on. Oh, come on. What the hell? Man, that is too hard. What are they doing? Like, for real, what are they doing? This is like a joke, man. No store? Like, gotta use what you have? That's insane. This thing. This is the Ripper. I've got. Well, that's the Ripper. This is the plasma cutter. I don't think that does anything. So I think I'm gonna go with Ripper. And this thing. Okay. And this thing helped get me to the boss second stage pretty quickly.
Entering zero gravity.
Really? That was enough or not. Yep, it was. Damn it. This. Do something. Go to this thing. Damn it. Jeez. Come on. That's ridiculous. God.
He will be meat for those in the wilderness. Thank you, Isaac. Come back inside. We should talk.
That's ridiculous. Anything else? Like, I need stuff. But that depleted everything. Wow.
Exiting zero gravity.
Air quality's improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Goodness.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
Wow, that was rough.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck, near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Okay, I don't know. That was pretty rough. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's enough for me for today. I'll play again probably on Monday. Hope you're having fun, and you join me for the next ones. And I will see you there. Later.